Jennifer with I Want You Colorado Springs, bringing you interviews of local business owners and professionals. So tell us, who are you and what do you do?
Well, my name is Frank Sinclair, and I'm the Director of Business Development for Elite Roofing.
What made you get into roofing?
Well, it's kind of a weird story, actually. My son started his business 10 years ago after he graduated from college, and my background is business development and marketing. So he had been needling me for 6 years to come on board. So last August, I laid down my own baton. I gave in. So, yeah.
So how do you like doing the business development for Elite?
Well, it's a challenge, and that's why I came in, because I like challenges. Roofing does not have the greatest reputation of businesses, so I'm trying to do some creative things to change that.
So what does business development mean? Does that mean you're just going out and trying to get more business, or does it mean something different?
No, it means that. It means going out, establishing relationships in the community, chambers, Better Business Bureau, individual people, business groups, networking, all of those things. But I think on a deeper level, for me, it means making connections in the community.
And what sets Elite apart from other roofing companies?
Well, I think a couple of things do. We have cutting edge technology. My son is quite a visionary.
Yeah.
We are probably the 10th biggest roofing company in Colorado in 10 years. So
Wow. You
can see the growth year over in. We grew 37% last year.
Wow.
We're staff.
Well, now, was that because of the hailstorm?
Well, yes. It was because of the hailstorms, plural.
Right.
The ones that we had in the Denver area and also the one here. Matter of fact, we probably only garnered, I would say, maybe 7-8% of the market share here in Colorado Springs.
Wow.
That's the reason I came on board, so that we could increase our footprint in Southern Colorado.
How many, do you know how many roofers are here in the Springs?
Well, when the storm came, there was over 447.
Yeah, because you got a lot of people who were just coming in
drive-throughs. Yeah, drive-through roofers, ones that chase storms. I think now we have approximately 225 still.
That's a lot.
That's a lot.
But there's a lot of people here.
Yeah, 600,000.
How long does a roof typically last?
Well, that is a very good question, and there's no set answer for that. Roofs are guaranteed anywhere from 5 to 40 years, depending on what material you use.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what kind of material options are there? Well, so there's, well, just tell me. I'll list stuff and I'll probably be wrong, so.
You're probably righter than you think. Remember, I'm just learning this side of the house myself. So asphalt, which is a typical roof that most of us have. There's also metal, composites, things that are made. Man-made material. There's a lot of different styles of roofs.
Right.
Yeah.
The most typical one here would be the asphalt roofing.
That's the most typical anywhere.
Right.
Yeah.
What are the different benefits of getting different colors? Because you have all these color options with roofing.
Curb appeal.
Just curb appeal.
Yeah. What it does, it enhances the likability of the home. People seeing if you ever decide to sell or if your home is being used often for people to come over, entertain, do business out of, those type of things. So curb appeal typically. And normally the lady of the house makes that choice.
Yeah, when we got ours replaced, I wanted to just go ahead and go with the dark one because I thought it would match better with the outside of the house.
And then they
were talking like, are you sure you want to do that? Because it's going to make your house hotter and this and the other. I'm like, you know what? I really don't care. So
aesthetics meant more to you than comfort.
Yeah, because it's like, you know, I mean, it gets hot here, but, you know, it's not like, you know, we've got a swamp cooler, so it's not like the worst thing in the world. If we didn't have that, that'd probably be a problem. But
Well, we don't have a swamp cooler.
Yeah.
And we don't have an air conditioner.
Yeah.
So it is. It's pretty warm, but we're downstairs livers.
Right.
In my home,
yeah.
So
it's funny that, you know, in Florida we didn't have basements, you know, and so here it's nice having a basement and just pretty much being down there all the time because it is. It's like 10 degrees cooler most of the time than your basement.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
At least 10. Ours get up 17, 18 degrees
nice.
Lower.
Yeah.
I mean, it's wonderful.
It is. Is there anything else you'd like to tell the viewers about, like, roofing or your company?
Well, I would like to mention that I think another thing that sets Elite apart is our desire to be involved in the community. Mm-hmm. We're always looking for opportunities to genuinely connect with organizations in the community. We built a roof for Habitat for Humanity last year in Denver. We're hoping to do the same in Colorado Springs
nice.
This year. In addition, I have connections with Goodwill and Springs Rescue Mission and other organizations where we can give back. I've lived here for 34 years.
Yeah.
In Colorado Springs, my kids all went to Doherty.
Yeah.
So we believe this community has given a lot
yeah.
to us, and we want to give back.
That's
genuinely
awesome.
Genuinely give back.
Awesome. Now, if somebody wants to get a hold of you guys, how would they do that?
Well, they can give me a call, Frank Sinclair. My phone number is 719-460-2453. In addition, go to our website, do your due diligence, take a look at what we've done
right.
and who we are. We are not afraid of competition. We believe we can stand up to any other roofing company.
Awesome. Is it eliteroofing.com?
Eliteroofing.com.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Awesome.
Just go on and check us out. If you have any questions, please call me. We're available at any time to answer
awesome.
Any questions.
Thank you so much for taking the time out to get interviewed today.
You're welcome, and thank you for this service. It's
yeah.
wonderful. We appreciate it.
Awesome. And as always, I Want You Colorado Springs is brought to you by GlassBlast.com, where you can get all your custom and personalized engraved needs. And if you want to get interviewed in or in the Springs, give me a call. 719-323-5059.